Is this Mandy?
Yes, who is this?
It's T.R. Grissom. Hey? Yeah, T.R. Grissom.
I don't know who you are.
Well, my daughter ran into you at the Legion a couple of weeks ago, and she said you was hitting on her, like you wanted to take her out or something.
I'm sorry? Say that again?
My daughter said you was hitting on her. My daughter said you was hitting on her at the bar.
You're full of shit because I haven't been to the bar.
Well, my cousin JT was there too, and he's the one that got the number from you.
You're full of it. You got this number off Facebook. Who is this?
It's T.R. Grissom.
Yeah, whatever.
I don't know what kind of bucks. I don't have any bucks.
Shut up! Go somewhere. Mind your own business.
Well, don't be hitting on my daughter. She's straight. Hello?
Okay, Ophelia, what the fuck do you want?
I guess we got a bad connection there and we got disconnected. I just want you to tell me you're not going to hit on my daughter anymore because we're good Christian people and we don't go that way.
Okay, listen to me. I'm not fucking gay. I didn't go to the bar last night. I could prove it.
I said a couple of weeks ago.
I haven't been to the fucking bar ever in my life.
You cuss an awful lot, you know it?
Well, because you're pissing me off. This is the second time you've called me, you fucking old folks.
Well, the first time we got disconnected.
No, we didn't. I hung up on you.
Well, that's not very polite.
Well, it's not very polite that you're calling me, accusing me of something that I didn't do.
Mandy?
On the private number at that.
Mandy?
Yes?